two chapters. Now I request Dr. B. Herrera to please come forward and receive the award. He has contributed four research papers in national and international journals. Now I request Dr. Nisha Rana to please come forward and receive the award. She has contributed eight research papers, national and international journals, and three as book chapters. Now I request Dr. Moolna Sharma to please come forward and receive the award. He has contributed three research papers and have been published in national and one as book chapters, and has been awarded UGC-sponsored final research project. Now it is Dr. Bhagi Tandon, who has contributed two research papers in international journal and one as a book chapter. She is recently away to Australia. We will confirm her when she will be back. Now I request Dr. Annie Cohn to please come forward and receive the award. She has contributed one book chapter. Now I request Mr. Sunil Kumar Khan to please come forward and receive the award. He has contributed 6 research papers in national and international and 2 as book chapters. Now I request Mrs. Arpana Kaur to please come forward and receive the award. She has contributed 2 book chapters. Now I request Mrs. Poonam Soni to please come forward and receive the award. She has contributed 1 book chapter. I request Mrs. Harika Singh to please come forward and receive the award. She has contributed 1 book chapter. And received the award. She has contributed 1 paper in international journal. Congratulations to all the awardees for exhibiting the research expertise. I request the distinguished guests to please be here and release the annual newsletter. Annual newsletter made up of the College of Education. Sir, Prerna is a journey of the institution which motivates us to move forward.